I recently made a trip to Mahabaleshwar and Lonavala with my travel group, Muddie Trails. So in this travel series, I'll be showing you all the beautiful memories that we had during the entire trip and some of the most epic drone shots of these beautiful places and a lot of entertainment. So stay tuned and watch the video till the end and enjoy.
Good afternoon.
So we have completed Mahabaleshwar, we have come to Lonavala, and we are now going towards Lohgad Fort. So our big bus cannot go there, so we have to take these small vans, and we will be reaching there in some 10 minutes and then we'll start climbing up the fort. We'll keep you updated. Hello guys, we just had our lunch and we are going to run to the Lohgad Fort right now.
Let's run!
What's the time?
Yeah! Halfway of this fort, we still have so many stairs to climb. Let's go. See, I'm like totally sweating now. I have almost reached like 70 to 80% of this fort. You can see how beautiful this place is. Wow, this looks like a haunted cave, man. And look at the natural water droplets falling from here. Shall we see what is inside here? Okay. Oh, yeah, this looks like a pond, you know, it's filled with water. Oh, but it looks so scary. Yeah, let's go ahead and reach the top of this fort. Okay, finally reached the top of this. Hey guys, how are you feeling, man?
Yeah, man, I'm feeling so excited.
Yeah, how do you say about this view?
It's a wonderful view. Yeah. You can see that hill. It's pretty straight. You don't find hills
exactly
straight.
Yeah, we have some of our people
she's
here.
First lady. Yeah. First lady. Yeah. She's a feet on the back. On the
first lady. Cover Mount Everest.
Yeah. Feeling very good.
Yeah, Tanvi, how do you feel now?
Very good. Finally, yeah. I completed this difficult track. It had more than 300 steps. I guess might be 500.
Okay.
It was slippery also. But
yeah.
Finally, I covered it.
So, how do you feel about this view here?
And the view is awesome from here.
So, do you feel it worth?
Yes, definitely.
Wow, that's amazing. Okay, guys, we are on the top of
Lohagad.
So this view looks very beautiful. There is a river here and these are our guys. Everything looks so beautiful. So we are going to show you from top. Hello guys, we have just completed exploring this fort. I must say it's just amazing, man. Look, the sun is going down and it's evening. Such a pleasant climate, you know. Everybody must visit here once, definitely. Just after the monsoons is the best time according to me. So thank you for watching this video. I'll be sharing the next video on the Maharashtra trip, so stay tuned. Bye bye. काका जी ये क्या है तोप का क्या काम है उसका
ये काम पहले शिवाजी महाराज का काम है
शिवाजी महाराज
शिवाजी महाराज
हां 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 पूरा बॉम्ब
हां
तुम ही उसको
चाचा आपका नाम क्या है
नाम बाइकर
बाइकर
बाइकर बाइक मैं भी बाइकर हूं मैंने एक बार बाइक लेके 131 किलोमीटर तय की मेरा मूल हाल हो गया था